As girls get older and their bodies change, they get their periods. The uterus is the part inside the body where a baby grows when a woman is pregnant. The inner lining of the uterus supports and nourishes the developing baby. If there is no baby, the lining is shed during her period. During a period, blood and other tissue from the uterus leave the body through the vagina. A period can last from a few days to about a week. You may have heard doctors talk about the menstrual cycle. This is the time from one period to another, usually about 28 days. Day 1 of the menstrual cycle is the first day of a period. The uterus starts to shed its lining. As soon as the period ends, the uterus prepares again to receive a fertilized egg. Eggs are released from a woman's ovaries. Eggs are super tiny, 1/10 the size of a poppy seed. Women have 2 ovaries, one on each side. The fallopian tubes lead from each ovary to the uterus. In the middle of the menstrual cycle, an ovary releases an egg. After ovulation, the egg travels down the fallopian tube. It takes a few days to complete the journey. Meanwhile, the lining of the uterus gradually gets thicker so it can support the development of a fertilized egg. If the egg gets fertilized, it will implant in the uterus and the woman is pregnant. If the egg is not fertilized, the woman is not pregnant and the egg will begin to dissolve. Because the woman is not pregnant, the lining of the uterus is not needed. A woman will have her monthly period, and the cycle begins again.